Somebody get the lady a microphone.
Yeah, get the lady a mic.
Alright. If you were at the last event, you know that I faced this stupid little Pokemon character named Char-Man-Der. How degrading is that? Facing somebody that's less than you. It's degrading. And on top of that, I gotta face him again? What, just to get what I want? I want a title shot. And management said that if I win this match, I get to pick what title I'm going after next. So, without further ado, just bring this punk out here right now so I can whoop him.
And now just one. Thing first.
Three seconds. Bring him out.
Charmander!
Yeah, that seems about right. This match underway. Lock up. Side headlock. Side headlock takedown. Oh, the head scissors.
Feeling
the heat?
Yeah.
Come on!
Dude! Hey, come on! Do your job! Do your job!
Come on, Skull Kid, tell him.
Hold on.
Can't beat me in my game. Count them out. One, two.
Go and do that cocky thing. Putting those ferocious kicks into his back and stomach. Another DDT. Sorry. Bulldog. Put it into him. Arm drag. Puts a kick. Beats Skull Kid at her own game. Running into her with those kicks. Slapping Skull Kid around. Flips him over off of her back.
Come on,
Char! Now taking time to catch him.
Shut up!
Putting those feet into the gut, side of the head of Charmander. Charmander's just kind of disappeared on us.
Six.
Seven.
Right there. Get him. Go get him.
Come on. He's behind us.
Come on.
We found Charmander.
Come on. Char.
Char-Man-Der just barely dodging the ring out. Wow. Skull Kid put a foot right to the jaw and then to the gut of Char-Man-Der. Skull Kid locks in the triangle chokehold. It could be over here.
Come on, tap!
Char-Man-Der's losing blood to the brain. Char-Man-Der finds the rope.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now going into this one, Char-Man-Der really feeling in his arm right now. Bring it to the leg sweep, going for the pin. 1, 2, and 2 count. Going, spring on, spinning bulldog, going for the pin, kicks out, Skull Kid very agitated, that did not work, so she got a leg drop. That's it, Skull Kid has won this bout.
And here's your winner, Skull Kid.
She now has a title shot of her choosing. All our current champions better watch out.
You guys suck! Kinda like it! Applause to that, huh? No! I'm talking about boobs! I don't care about clapping, I want boobs! You guys suck! Next audience better be better. You know what? Skull Kid's going to the top. Yeah.
Good! Char-Man-Der being carried out on a crutch. Drop.